The South Carolina Gamecocks get their 7th SEC win of the season tonight as they trounce the Tigers of LSU 11-0 here at Founders Park in Columbia. Hello, everybody. I am Bert Shantley along with Kip Boltnight as we recap this game for you. Kip, South Carolina obviously very productive at the plate tonight, but you've got to tip your cap to Logan Chapman, the freshman starter on the hill tonight.
Yeah, Logan was outstanding to get an opportunity to start again on a Friday night, the first game of the series in the SEC, and was just outstanding. As you see the highlights here, just using his fastball really, really well, and had a explosive changeup as well, or a changeup that just did a wonderful, wonderful job tonight. And the bat of Carlos Cortez gets the Gamecocks off to the first run of the game, and they never looked back, did they, Birch?
They surely did not, as that solo shot for Carlos Cortez in the first, his 9th of the year. Then T.J. Hopkins for South Carolina, a bases-clearing triple. That was part of that big 8th inning for South Carolina when they plated 6 runs to take this 11-0 win over LSU. Logan Chapman getting his 3rd win of the season tonight. Join us tomorrow for game number 2 for Kip Boltnight. In Columbia, I am Birch Antley.